AccuLock S is a consumable series released by Bernard's to introduce better productivity, flawless wire feeding path, and airproof liner installation. So some of the problems that we've seen where your liner will grow and contracts as the gun gets twisted or maybe tied up or reached around corners, where you'll see the liner grow or gets pulled back into the neck, which might cause wire feeding problems, porosity. And AccuLock S is here to eliminate all those issues. So AccuLock S offers a few features. The main setup on AccuLock S is the liner feature, where it is inserted through the front of the gun. It has a locking mechanism on the liner lock, which is locked by the diffuser and the body tube, where it will not allow it to move forward or backwards. So your gap between the liner and the tip is consistent at all times, no matter what. It does this by, again, locking at the front of the neck where it's trapped. Then we have our feeder tip, which has a collet in it, which goes over the liner. It'll get threaded onto the power pin. You'll tighten that down with a wrench and then cut it off flush, and then you're done. There's no measuring required with the AccuLock system.